Samsonite is an innovator and a trendsetter in luggage industry. Our products needs to be super strong as well as lightweight, durable as well as user-friendly. 3D printing technology helps us to make the right decisions and bring the right design onto the market faster and meet the expectation from consumer better. When we started using 3D printing technology, that was already back in early 2000, when we were confronted with a technical challenge, meaning a multiple locking system. That new collection was called Streamline MPC, which is a very intelligent locking system. The mechanism is rather complex, and we figure out that 3D printed parts were actually the most cost-effective and most efficient way for us to validate this new concept, and it worked very well. And since then, it was more and more used in the product development process. Apart from product development, there are actually many other departments that also use 3D printing and enjoy the benefits it provides. Good example is design department. They use 3D printing to look at the visual prototypes to help us to orient the design direction. Innovation department also uses 3D printing a lot to help them for creative thinking. And for marketing department, sometimes they want to show the novelty to customers long before the product is in mass production. So what they do is to use a 3D printed prototype with a similar cosmetic attributes to the final products. And then, of course, tooling engineering department also use a lot of 3D printed jigs and tools and calibers to support production.
The biggest advantages of 3D printing are that we have no restrictions in shape, which we have with traditional ways of printing. For instance, we can make hollow parts or have sharp inner corners, which is not possible with normal machining methods. Next to that, we can make our parts a lot lighter, and lighter parts make lighter tools and lighter to handle for our operators and for the machines. And we can integrate functionalities like air channels, which is a lot harder to do with parts that are made on traditional ways. So the biggest problem was that we had smoke stains on the shells during our laser marking process. We tried to fix it with parts that we made on traditional ways, but these parts were not sufficient enough. We still had stains, and then by contacting Materialise, they came up with a solution for us, which made the problem disappear. 3D printing has helped saving the company money by finding a solution, because now the operators don't have to clean the shells anymore. We can save some time and money. Because of the shrinkage of the shell during the production process, we were not able to get the shells out of the mold by these four suction cups. So we had to add these four arms, which are printed, to be able to stretch the shell and get them out of the mold. Because of the wear of the parts, we have to be able to replace them quickly during the production process. That's why we have foreseen functionalities to be able to get them out. And also to make the tool more compact and more lighter, we added these structures to stiffen it. And we also integrated these tubes inside to prevent the pneumatic tubing of getting stuck between moving parts or between the robot during the movements.
Additive manufacturing is evolving very quickly, and I also see that the technology is becoming more and more user-friendly and efficient, and with all the material combination and process options they offer. The reason that we work with Materialise is Materialise is very much at the frontier in this 3D prototyping technology field, just like Samsonite is also at the frontier in the luggage industry. So naturally, we want to work with the best.
I think we have a good collaboration with Materialise. They often try to think with us on how to solve problems during the engineering process, and that has helped us before and it will help us again in the future.